board brought forward a budget of $150,169. They have 3% wage increases in there. They've put those in the past, and we looked at last year's budget they were in the Board of Selectmen did just move those forward since they work under their own board, and the Planning Board has put forward those increases. So
I'd move that one.
Second.
All those in favor?
Unanimous.